Radha Nandanishwara Radhe Radhe Radha Nandanishwara Radhe
Hare Krishna, everyone. As you may recall, last year, we undertook a major refurbishment inside the temple from top to bottom and all areas in between. As you remember, it took over 3.5 months to complete. Since completion, there has been consistently wonderful feedback from everyone about how the temple has never looked so beautiful and inspiring. But the plan was never to stop there. The outside of the temple building was also in dire need of a facelift to recover from damage done to it as a result of the construction in the adjoining building, and also, of course, the rigors of time in central London. Finally, we started the front facade refurbishment in mid-June when scaffolding was erected to facilitate this work. On closer inspection, we found numerous major structural cracks throughout the facade. The top of the building was damaged and a new roof was also required. The old paint needed to be stripped back, replastered, and, of course, a fresh coat of paint. We also will be replacing the temple room floor windows, installing new lights, a new sign, replacing the awnings, and cladding the ground floor level to keep it always looking clean and fresh. Basically, there's a lot of work to be done, and the project will cost approximately $50,000 to complete nicely. If you are inspired to contribute to Beautifying Krishna's temple, we would greatly appreciate it. You can make your contribution via the website or in Radha's boutique. All donations are welcome, no matter how small or large. Many things are already finished, but we hope to be complete with everything for Jamashtami this year. But we also know how these things go. Everything is running as usual, with no change to opening hours or disruptions in any way to any programs in the temple or restaurant. We thank you all for your patience during these essential works and request your support with well wishes and prayers that everything proceeds nicely and continuing to beautify Krishna's temple. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.